any Titans player who the top three leaders on this team are, and you will be shocked if center Ben Jones isn't mentioned on every man's list. Now in his 10th season overall and his 6th with the Tennessee Titans, Jones has appeared in over 150 games with more than 130 career starts. How can we illustrate Ben Jones' impact on the organization? When asked about his offensive lineman teammate, Taylor Lewan had no problem being totally serious.
Ben Jones is glue. That's really what this guy is. I remember sitting in Arizona, I was in Paradise Valley, and I got a DM from like this random Instagram, and it was Ben Jones saying he's excited to play with me and he can't wait to get to work together. And I didn't know what to think of it, you know, because I didn't, being early in the league, I didn't know, you know, who really Ben was. From there, Ben's been a guy that keeps the camaraderie in our offensive line room so strong. He is a guy that obviously produces on the field, but in the locker room when you're with him, he takes guys that are from inner city, from the country, from all over different parts of the country and brings us all together in such a good way. He's hardworking, he's a humble guy. He's a guy that sits in the background and maybe doesn't get enough credit that he deserves. And I think this team, when it's all said and done, are gonna be really appreciative of what he's done for this team. And even when he retires, he might still be around. That's how good of a football mind he is.
Taylor Lewan describes Ben Jones and what he means to the Titans perfectly. But don't overlook the fact that Jones is really good at what he does as a center. The leadership stuff doesn't work if you can't back it up with your play. But Ben Jones' biggest strength may be his temperament.
I think Ben Jones is a good football player because it's a level of consistency that he's been able to obtain that's very difficult to do. When you have a guy like Ben, day in and day out, the same guy, whether he's on the field or in the locker room, you're gonna get Ben Jones. I think that's overlooked a lot in the NFL. Everyone loves really flashy stuff and, you know, pulls that blow up guys and all these different things at the offensive line category. Ben goes in, he plays every single snap of every game. He plays every game. He will be hurt, he'll be injured, he'll keep going. He puts the same product in the field every single time. He doesn't come in super high or super low any day. I mean, obviously when you're in camp, days hurt more than others. That's just how it works. But Ben has an unmeasurable ability to, you know, compartmentalize those things and just go back to work every single day.
Ben Jones is not young anymore, and battling injuries is not new for him. But he loves to play the game, loves to compete, and to spend time with the guys. The offensive lineman, yes, but you will constantly see Jones with skill players and defensive players too. The craft of being an NFL offensive lineman is a point of pride to Ben Jones, a point not lost on Taylor Lewan.
You can see the way he holds pride in making his family prideful of what he does. It's not just the way he plays the game, it's the way he handles himself off the field. And yeah, when we're in the meeting room, Ben jokes, it's fun, but he knows when to tail it back. He knows, like, he does a good job of not just being the jokester all the time. He's very professional at the same time.